bait?
Greetings beckoned. I take it that... the city? It is... Well, it is... Though the Lycaos is open to all who wish to debate, I hope it will make me a stronger Colossi. I am... the youngest of Onesimus's... You are? Then, I will begin. A torrential storm sweeps a youngling and a full-grown Colossi into the flow of a river. A big one. A river, I mean. Now, there is only time to save one. Which should one choose to save? Oh, what? I mean, interesting. Why risk one's own life to spare them when both the child and the adult have proven their weakness? An option I had not considered. Very well. Let us begin the debate. Let us prepare.
You smashed him senseless, beckoned. Why, this is the form all debates take here at the Lycaos. Opening statements are made. I am unsure what else you were expecting. That said, will you allow others to challenge you? You appear to be quite skilled. Speak to Sistus. He is eager to debate with you. My students have told me that Sistus wishes to challenge you. Speak to him.
Study hard.
Is it my turn to challenge you, beckoned? I am eager to test you, and myself. I am glad. Tell me, what is the most effective display of strength in the following scenario? On a trip across a vast desert, you and a companion encounter a boulder. It is an airborne boulder, and it crushes your friend. He tells you, "Leave me, beckoned. Even were you to lift this boulder from off my battered body, I would be but half a Colossi." What would the strong do? You would save him? Beckoned, you fight like a Colossi, but you certainly do not think like one. Where would he be with his body obliterated? He would be half a man, and half a man can never be whole. His friends and family would pity him, shun him. I will best you in this debate, Beckoned. I must. Prepare yourself. I look.
An absolutely scintillating debate, beckoned. Sistus didn't stand a chance. Are you ready for another? Find my disciple Zeno when you are. Speak to Zeno. He wishes to test his... My disciple, Zeno, wishes to speak with you. Study hard, beckoned.
You are the beckoned? I wish to challenge you, especially for one so short. You are one of the greatest debaters I have ever seen, Beck. What makes a war worth fighting? That is a suitable response, if a bit subjective. I am of the belief that nothing makes war more worth fighting than a worthy opponent. Such as yourself. Prepare yourself for debate. Prepare yourself.
Zeno's argument was hastily prepared drivel next to your... Fine, an older disciple, wishes to debate with you. Speak to Fine. She is my eldest dis... Speak to Fine. She is eager to... Study hard, Becca.
You are much smaller.
You've defeated many of Master Onesimos' students, Beckend. Prepare yourself to face the Master's most gifted student. The Colossi believe we were strong enough to rip it from the club. No doubt the gods favor us because we have... This is the center of... We leave social standing at the door. I am a student of my current point of study is the nature of strength and its relation. Excellent. You've done well thus. Does might make right? You are proposing that strength will come to the just, as long as they are virtuous. That is baffling. How can one be virtuous if one is weak? And how can one be just without the strength to protect oneself, one's family? Let us debate, and I shall show you my view of the world. Prepare yourself.
Beckend, welcome back. Have you been enjoying your debates? Indeed, you have defeated all of my students, Beckend. Can those with absolute power, such as yourself, have courage? If one enters battle with victory all but assured, can one also be called brave? You have proven differently here at the Lycaos. Very well. Let us debate. Prepare yourself. My underlying gratitude for participating in our competitions. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. Word of your scintillating lectures is sure to bring attention to our school. Already there are more spectators in the Lycaos than there have been in years. Your thoughts guard you well in combat. May this talisman offer you similar protection. Though we were all taught sound lessons, my students and I have never studied hard, Beckend.